No one can stop us if we're truly unified. I know among us there are wolves among the flocks, but no one can stop us, and to conquer they cannot cause.
Unity.
What am I calling?
Unity.
For every black man.
Unity.
Hey, what I call?
Unity.
Don't think that I'm crazy.
Unity.
Some say that I'm mad.
Unity.
Where can I find it? Far too long we've been fighting each other, carrying bags and hands. Yet we knew all along that the only way, the only... What am I talking?
Unity.
What am I talking?
Unity.
For every black man.
Unity.
We suffer so long, oh.
Unity.
At home and abroad.
Unity.
What am I talking?
Unity.
You think that I'm mad?
Unity.
Oh, oh, oh.
Unity.
African people.
Unity.
Caribbean too. Come everybody. Unify.
Welcome, we're almost ready to go. This is the scene here at El Alcoraz. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal fullback.
Fall in love, and we fall back out. I'll give you anything you want. Did I move too far? It's all too much. I think I must be mad to give you everything I had, everything I had, everything, everything, but it still went bad. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Keep on, keep on, keep on.
You'll never stop this day.
Hi there, just about ready to go here at El Alcoraz in Huesca. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position, and I think we can accurately call this the moment of truth, because the fans know promotion could well be clinched on this, the last day. Lee, this ought to be special.
Thank you, Derek. Yes, they've got to win it.
Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. No real conviction in the challenge. Santiago. An attack full of promise. And it took a touch on the way through. So a corner here. Played into the centre of the box. Nodded straight down the throat of the goalkeeper.
Right behind it. The only way you can score there goes either side of the keeper.
Might be able to set up the chance. And good pressure high up the pitch. Lozano. Haikyo. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Able to deal with the threat. Santiago. Modric. An important interception. Cristiano. Conte. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Uche. Haikyo. Davids. Can they create something from here? Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Can he finish? Good defending to prevent the chance. Sadiq. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Conte. Davids. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Good tackle. Modric. Amad. Ackerman. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Lozano. Davids. Italiano. Determined defending. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Modric. Amad. It looks promising. Zhu. Deman. Ackerman. And he read it well defensively. Now can they make something happen? Not just the tackle that was needed. Good bit of pressing.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
And pulled back. Well, he did his job defensively. Can he play it in? Cleared away. Zhu. Deman. Daly. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Sadiq. Lozano. Well, no luck keeping possession. Deman. Amad. Ackerman. What a shocking pass, really. That is how to apply the pressure. Can they forge ahead? Oh, tremendous block. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Modric. Real chance. Really important tackle. And he clears the danger. Santiago. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Crossing opportunity.
Ahmad.
An effective ball. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. A fine block. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway.
Deman. Ahmad.
Well, just couldn't keep the ball.
So tight this game. Who's going to break the deadlock? Be brave, be a hero, take chances.
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Chance to do damage.
Lozano.
Well, nicely cut out. Now what? Oh, he's given it! Penalty! And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the...
And he finds the net! No difficulties encountered.
Well, here's the replay. How early does the keeper go? The wrong way. It looks a simple penalty, but it's the deception, his body shape, that does all the damage for me.
Well, can they prize them open now? Chance to play it in. Clattered away.
Conte.
Possession changing hands. Ackerman. All the way through to the keeper then. And he read it well. And giving the ball away. Well, he's been forced out of play this time. Now, what on earth happened there? And we're inside the final 30 minutes. And he did well to cut it out. Ackerman. It has to be! Good defending to prevent the chance. Defensive efficiency personified. Ackerman.
Ahmad. Deman.
Özil.
Deman.
Now, let's see what they can do here. And just like that, they've lost possession.
Lozano.
Daly.
Ahmad.
We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. And beyond the last defender, offside. Davids. Lozano. Uche. Shin. Cristiano. Conte. Italiano. And attempting the through ball. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I...
Chance to finish. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. Well, a second goal for them here. Looks promising, this. Lost possession. Davids. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Well, given the time situation, if they are to turn this around for themselves, they need a goal, and quickly, Lee.
Yeah, well, the target couldn't have been clearer coming into today. 3 points would have guaranteed promotion, but they just haven't really got out of second gear, have they? I think the time for nice passing through the middle has gone. Get some balls in the box, cause a few problems.
Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And now the delivery. A wonderful intervention. And the counter looks on here. Options available. End product or not. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. It comes to absolutely nothing. And players waiting in the centre. A very effective clearance. Great block. Conte. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And he read it well. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Santiago.
The final whistle then. They arrive today with grand designs of being promoted, but it's not... Well, it's a venue that really is a delight to visit here in the Spanish capital, Madrid. We're at the Wanda Metropolitano Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And I think we can call this decision day, because the fans know full well they could clinch promotion on what is the last day of the season. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Thank you, Derek. Yes, they've got to win here. No room for mistakes today. If ever there was a time for some composure, it's surely now. They've played well up until this point, but can they deliver when it counts? We'll see. Hopefully, they won't disappoint.
Moving the ball forward with purpose. Cross could be useful. It could be. Oh, it's in! And just like that, the chances of promotion look slimmer and slimmer.
Well, they've worked so hard throughout the season to be in this position, but it's going to be a huge ask of them now to turn this around. Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. But then there's still plenty to do from here. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he just about keeps him at bay and finishes with aplomb. Great goal.
Daly. And a goal! The equaliser! They're still in with a shout!
Well, that's a big moment, Derek. They can see some hope now. One more might do it.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Kim. Emilio. Kai. Or can they prize them open now? Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Kai. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress and putting his body on the line. And he's fired over the corner. That's very decisive goalkeeping. He's given it straight to the opposition. Zhu. D'Alessandro. Ozil. Santiago. A very timely interception. Ozil. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Couldn't keep it.
And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage.
Well, here's the replay, and the keeper knows that near post should be his, but he left a gap and he got punished.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. And winning it back. Now, they've given him too much space. Crossing possibilities. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Firing it towards goal. And able to get a body in the way. Zhu. Can they create something from here? A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Fed over towards the back post.
And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Zhu. Ozil. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really. But again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Good tackle. It'll be a throw. There to take it away. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Fruitful looking attack. Through ball, just overdone. Santiago. Modric. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. A glorious chance. There it is, two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really lovely through ball, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Kim, dangerous looking through ball. Mann. Kai. Emilio. Roberts.
Well, just listen to this. You can really sense the frustration around the stadium. They've been poor today, far below their usual standards. They're just allowing their opponents too much time on the ball. They have to press more.
Modric. Santiago. Ozil. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Not showing good defensive judgment. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. I just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Roberts. Farrell. Emilio. Kidd. Another referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Accurate ball in towards the near post. Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. Daly. And showing fine vision. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. And firing it into the area. Well, last line of defence, literally. And finishing there with more of a whimper than a bang.
Derek, that reminded me of you, finishing like that. It's just terrible.
I wouldn't have done that well. Emilio. Hafez. I must say, this looks promising.
but it can't get through. And space to cross it.
Deman.
Well, fine use of the ball. Oh, good save. It'll be a corner. Played into the center of the box.
And he's headed it in!
You can't really say defenses are on top. 3-2. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Kai. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on.
Hafez.
Roberts. McGregor. Kim. Mann. Will he play it in?
In position!
And he clears it out of harm's way. Roberts. Kai. Farrell. Emilio. Modric. And he read it well defensively. It is to be a throw-in. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. He's found a pocket of space. A very effective clearance. So, 20 minutes to go. Roberts. Now he must. Great opportunity! Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And a no-nonsense clearance.
Well, you have to say, goalkeeping at its best, Derek. It really was perfect positioning and a really good save, wasn't it?
And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Kai. A foul, but advantage played. Opportunity to deliver the cross. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Clears it away.
Mann.
Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened.
Well, they haven't been at their best today, that's for sure, but this game is far from over, and the fans are certainly reminding them of that. You've got to think there'll be one more chance or two.
A fine reading of the situation. Well, Lee, given the potential prize of promotion, they really know they need to act quickly here.
Well, Derek, the goal of 3 points for that promotion pre-game seems like a pipe dream now. They've got a mountain to climb. Need to force the issue now and try and give themselves some sort of a chance.
Possession changes hands. The interception there. Oh, tremendous vision. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw-in here. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Chances on. And the keeper getting across to stop it. Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. And firing it into the area. And not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of.
far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? Tremendous intuition to win it back. Deman. Well, they know they need to stop him. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. He made it look simple, really. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Down by a goal. This could be the final opportunity to snatch something. The final whistle then. They arrive today with... And hello to you from the home of football here in London, Wembley Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you commentary, and joining me is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And I think we can accurately call this the moment of truth, because the fans know promotion could well be clinched on this, the last day. This ought to be a terrific spectacle, Lee.
Thank you, Derek. Well, the pressure is on. So close to their goal. They would have settled for this at the start of the season. Let's see if they can carry the plan through. It's going to be a hugely intense affair, that's for sure.
Useful looking ball. Just needs to stay calm. Pivotal moment defensively. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. The outcome is a goal kick here. Throw-ins given. Deman. Zhu. An alert intervention. Ireland. And teammates to play it to. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Able to skip past his man. Murphy. Gives it a go. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating.
Well, it was so close there to taking the lead, but the woodwork's the goalkeeper's friend on that occasion.
I just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. Ahmad. Well, nothing productive, really. An important interception. Space to cross it. And they deal with the threat this time. Well, attacking possibilities. And he's given a corner, the referee. They favoured a short one here. Surely! Oh, it's in! And just like that, the chances of promotion look slimmer and slimmer.
Well, they've worked so hard throughout the season to be in this position, but it's going to be a huge ask of them now to turn this around.
Could cross it in here. Well, they keep the ball moving. Really good attacking play. Well, totally confused his opponent. Cross-fired over. Smuggled away. Ireland. Promising attack, this. Lou. He has time to play it over. Mastery. A glorious chance. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Deman. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Jean. It is to be a throw-in. And good pressure high up the pitch. Cardi. Crossing possibilities. And now they have the ball back. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Fruitful-looking attack. Struggling to get it away. And the referee's verdict is penalty kick. He's now got to be extra careful. A verbal warning rather than a caution here.
Yeah, the next one, he knows where he's going in the book.
And confidently converted. So, a level contest. 1-1. Lou, Jean. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Teammate available. Well, he did it. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. And he puts it away confidently.
Well, here's the replay, and he sends the keeper the wrong way with a lovely penalty. Gives him the eyes, and it's all over. Lovely pen.
So there we have it. 2-1. Well, fine use of the ball. Zhu. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Abdou. Lou. He's got space. And attempting the through ball. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Daly. Ahmad. Intelligent threaded pass here. Well, the pass not finding its target. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Deman. So, the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Daly. Can they get in behind them? Teammates in the middle. Can they keep it out? Tremendous block. No-nonsense clearance. Lou. Ireland. Chance to do damage. Good visualization and execution. Not a great pass. And a chance for him on the flank. Well, I'm not sure if he was playing it to one of his teammates or someone in the stand. Cardi. Murphy. Well, possession is the watchword inside their own territory. Lou. Jean. Disappointing pass. Oh, showing excellent vision. Daly. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Ireland, chance to run at them. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Playing with purpose and control. Jean. They've given it away. Takes the shot. Oh, a tremendous block. They won't complain about having won the corner and maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. Well, it all counts for naught. Read it well. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Lou. Zaki. Just the clearance that was called for. Promising looking ball.
Can he find the net? In it goes! That will greatly help the cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels high.
Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Zhu. And it's played into the centre. And an effective clearance. He's going forward well here. Ball's gone. So 20 minutes to go. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Daly couldn't keep it. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Jean. And slipped through beautifully. The high press was very much on.
The hosts have really controlled possession, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Murphy. Jean. Getting in there to take it away. Well, given the time situation, if they are to turn this around for themselves, they need a goal, and quickly, Lee.
Yeah, well, the target couldn't have been clearer coming into today. 3 points would have guaranteed promotion, but they just haven't really got out of second gear, have they? I think the time for nice passing through the middle has gone. Get some balls in the box, cause a few problems.
Ireland. They might be able to get in now. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Well, visionary passing. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Ahmad.
Must score!
Just the clearance that was needed. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. He has time to play it over. Dangerous looking attack. Teammates in the middle. That is that. So bitterly disappointing for the players at the final whistle.